now it my Zvezdanuka special show. My guest from London, Daniel Panther. Hello, Daniel. Daniel. And my first question.
Yes.
Say a couple words about me.
I love you. You're so good looking. Look, I love you more than you love yourself.
Like men. Thank you. The next question. Imagine that all musicians in the world are outside the law.
Are outside the world.
Outside the law.
Yeah.
Prison.
Yeah.
And what would be your first reaction on that?
What would be my first reaction?
On that law. And on that new law.
So all musicians are criminals.
Yeah.
That would be devastating. We would be criminals to make music. So I would be gutted.
Okay. The next question. What was your favorite toy in childhood?
My favorite toy?
In childhood.
My favorite toy was Battlestar Galactica. Do you remember that? Battlestar Galactica. Where you had...
Battlestar Galactica?
Yeah, he knows! You know! Battlestar Galactica.
And what are your favorite toy now?
My favorite toy now? Wow. Pioneer, DDJ, T1.
The next question, what do you think? Who is more powerful, Terminator or Robocop?
Who do you think is more powerful?
I think a Robocop.
I think Robocop too.
Transformers. Okay. My experimental question, person from the previous show asked the question to the next. To you.
Right, go. Okay.
Question from the previous person.
Who was the previous person?
It was Psoy Korolenko, Russian musician.
Okay. What did he ask me?
He asked you the question. What is the happiness to you?
What is the happiness to me?
What makes you happy?
My family, my children and my wife.
Family, children.
Family makes me happy.
And now you must ask the question to the next person. Any question.
My question to the next person is, on a scale of 1 to 10, how crazy are you? That is my question. On a scale of 1 to 10, how crazy are you?
Okay. Imagine that you are on Mars now.
I'm on Mars.
And what would be your first question to Martians?
Are you happy?
Are you happy? Okay. I heard a lot about your great focus.
My focus?
Yes. Great focus.
Right?
Can you demonstrate it now?
Demonstrate my focus? Wow. That's hard. What should I focus on? That's my focus.
Imagine that you must choose one style of music for the rest of your life.
Yeah.
What will it be?
If I could only...
One style of any...
Right.
All or nothing.
Right. All or nothing. There is only one style of music. And that style of music is... And that style of music is music. Every music is music. So... I choose one thing, music.
Okay, and my final question, can you show an ugly face to the camera?
This is an ugly face. I don't have to do nothing, it is ugly.
Okay. Thank you for the
thank you.
And also one question from you. What do you think about Liam Howlett? Liam Howlett from Prodigy.
Brilliant. Fantastic.
Because you also, as I understand, you started in Nelson at that time when Nelson
was starting. I DJed their first ever gig. I played for them their first ever gig.
Even before, yeah.
Thank you. 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 Thank